Emma Willis net worth, celebrity Big Brother presenter has this much in the bank. Emma Willis is one of the most sought-after TV presenters in the UK, hosting shows such as The Voice and Big Brother. After the opening show of this year's Celebrity Big Brother last night, how much does Emma actually have in the bank? Emma Willis, 42, is a TV personality, radio presenter and former model, also known for marrying Busted's Matt Willis. She has had a successful and lucrative career spanning 16 years, landing the role of presenter for hit TV shows such as Big Brother and The Voice UK. Last night Emma appeared on national TV welcoming and introducing new contestants to the Celebrity Big Brother house. With such a successful portfolio of work under her belt, how much is the mother of three worth in 2018? Emma Willis, then Griffiths, started her career when she was 17, working as a model for a range of magazines, retailers and brands such as Marie Claire, Elle, Vogue, Gap and Chanel. However, it was presenting and working in TV that Emma really wanted to do, getting her first big break presenting on MTV in 2002. But her success was short-lived, with Emma revealing her MTV contract wasn't renewed and she faced financial worries. Talking to Cosmopolitan in 2005, Emma explained that without a regular income, she relied on her now husband Matt Willis. It meant that I didn't have a job or any money. We lived together and he supported me because I had nothing, she said. Just over 13 years later and things have turned around for the model, mother of three, now reported to be worth an impressive £2 million. After being dropped from MTV, Emma's work quickly picked up, landing stints on I'm a Celebrity. Get Me Out of Here. Now, this morning, the hub and hosting ITV2 reality show, Girlfriends. In 2012 she was drafted into guest anchor Loose Women, and was presented the show on several occasions since. Since 2013 it was announced that Emma Willis would take over the role of Big Brother presenter when the show moved from Channel 4 to Channel 5. Emma was hailed as the new Davina McCall, also presenting the show's spin-off, Big Brother's Bit on the Side. Going from strength to strength, the 42-year-old has been the host of talent show The Voice since 2014. Along with her no doubt lucrative TV career, Emma has also made bank through her celebrity endorsements and advertising campaigns. In 2015 she became the face of Venus Razors, also appearing on TV and in the press to promote Oral-B. Emma lives in London with her three children, Isabella, Ace and Trixie, and husband Matt Willis, who is reported to also be worth around £2 million. Another British TV personality who has millions in the bank is Dragon's Den star Deborah Meaden. The 59-year-old woman has had an enormously successful business career, helping her earn a whopping amount of money.